Hey, what's up, Two Talon? Alright, we're gonna slowly slog through these other three characters till I get all their unlocks. Lose all my gold, but my max HP is increased by 6. I think that's worse. We gotta slowly re-unlock all the cards and... So questions you have, okay. Questions you can unload on the mat. Cleave, anger, and sword boomerang. Let's get cleave. Really good. Oh, it's this guy. The Wheel of Chance, dude. Come on, something good. A treasure. Wow. The boot. Whenever I would deal 4 or less unblocked damage, increase to 5. Yeah. Not bad. This character doesn't normally deal that low damage, but still. On the rare occasion that I do. Yeah, that's true. Like veggie. What the hell is that? I gotcha. Why were people that he killed mad that he killed the necromancer? One of Lucid, who's playing Penelope, was mad that he killed the necromancer because that's Lucid's character. I'm gonna sneeze. Hold on. Lucid's character does not like unprovoked killing. I don't care. Personally. That's why I stood there and watched. I didn't want to go away. But yeah, Grim has a tendency to do that from time to time. And it's a little like, bro, why are you doing this? Liquid memories. What the hell is this? Choose a card in your discard pile and return it to your hand. Costs 0. Yeah, if you do if you discard your bludgeon, but you still want to cast it, wow, that's really good. Another Iron Wave. I really like Iron Wave. Oh. Wow. Got bronze scales with a 50% chance to monster and didn't get. Hey mom, how are you? Blessing of the Forge. Upgrade all the cards in your hand for combat. Red Skull. While your HP is at or below 50% strength, 50%, you have 3 strength. Yeah, that is nice. I like that. Any of those? some of our characters good and some not so good? That's a interesting question. We're not exactly sure. Not all, our characters don't necessarily know each other all that well yet. Like, we're all friendly and we're all on the same team here, but we haven't like delved into each other's backstories quite yet. Man, none of these are good. That gain 6 metallicize. If I had 181, I would buy Apotheosis, but... Hey! Now I'll just start drinking potions. Better. Yeah, I'm okay with that. What is ghostly armor upgrade? 13. That's not... Yeah, let's... That's real good. You never played D&D? Man, it is good. So, it's gonna be good. Like, it's hard to tell you anything without ruining future story for you. Like, I really want to start sharing information about my character a lot, but I want to do it in game as opposed to outside the game, you know what I mean? But yeah, it's really good. It's okay. That's fine. Like, my character is pretty quiet. I don't do a lot of talking, even though I'm incredibly charismatic. But my charisma is not friendly charisma, if that makes sense. It's more deception, intimidation-based charisma. So I'm really good at lying my way through stuff. Also kind of been negatively influencing one of the other players. I haven't really been doing it recently, but originally I was negatively trying to influence one of the other characters. And it was causing interesting situations. That's a good one to upgrade. I'll pass that on that. Have you watched D&D? As opposed to play it? Like, obviously playing it and watching it are two different things, but there are a good deal of similarities between them as well. Oh, I had another mana. only since you've been getting more involved in my channel. Yeah. D&D, like, the stories that come up in D&D are so... Man, this is not going well. There we go. I don't know. Getting that. Every single fight I motion. Do I have a card I need to remove? Not really. I think I'm doing okay.
Ah.
What is this? Heal for 20% of your max HP. Yeah. I think the color should be different. I think it should be red. Well, okay. Maybe, yeah.
Ah.
But yeah, we've done quite a bit of mindless killing. And it's starting to take its effect. The DM is starting to notice, and he's gonna start taking it out on us pretty soon. So we need to start trying to learn how to deal with certain situations without the use of violence. Should have. Not paying attention. Okay. Flame. Leave. Yeah, that was stupid. Okay. Oh, hey, all right, man. The first 7 parts, I have no idea how many parts are in the book. But are you enjoying it? Free in flame, a free defend, I'll take it. My bash is cheaper. Extra block there. Yeah. I'm keeping an eye on him now. Wow. Look at that flex. Not worth. Alright, let's take a drink. Drink a potion here. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and use my rampage. And I guess I'll use my anger. Now I'm going to... Yeah, now I'm going to drink this. Pick up rampage. Cast it again. There we go. Man. Hey, distilled chaos. You just finished the Striga part. The Striga part was surprisingly close, but there were some distinct differences. Yeah.
Huh.
All right, I got Centennial Puzzle. First time I lose HP, I draw three. Whenever I enter a rest site, start the next combat with two energy. Brew five potion. Maybe the rest site might be good. I'll go ahead and pick up a clash. Clashes are always good. Unai. Wow, 30 gold, okay. No problem, take it. Alright, not even gonna look at what he has. No, I probably wouldn't have. Alright, so I'm gonna start with Inflame. Then we're gonna do Carnage on the dude in front. See if we can kill him next turn, maybe. I'm slowly building my HP back up, though. That's good. Yeah, there was one story in the first book that I really wish they had done in the show, although I'm not surprised they didn't. I don't know if you've gotten to it yet, so I don't want to talk about it, but it was less about killing monsters and more about other stuff. So if all of your stories have been about killing monsters, I've gotten to it. Oh, I have a bunch of defense. Oops. Let's play that. Okay. Go with that. Elixir. Exhaust any number of cards in your hand. That could be useful if I have a bunch of, like, crap-filling cards. I think it's the automaton. Bronze automaton. Thanks, Gaffy. Wow, I did a ton of damage to him there. 63 damage in one turn. That's pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and drink Metallicize. Going to bash, headbutt. I'm gonna bring back. Let's bring back an anger so I can actually play it. Flex. let's thunderclap. Alright, now we don't have to worry about the second one stealing a guard. Okay, he stole my feet. That's not the end of the world. It's annoying. Okay, we're gonna play my defend so that I can then play clash. Nice. Gunnu and Dekka suck. Yeah. Could have played those in the other order, but that's okay.
Showcase your bits!
Holy crap. Thanks for the 300 bits, man. Much appreciated. Love you too, buddy. Upgrade two random skills. Sure. Flame barrier. Okay. Yeah. Let's go this one. Oh no. Dump a bunch of damage into that guy. He's almost half health. Almost dead. Now he is dead. No. Okay. Let's start with a bash. Kill that exploding guy. Blade. Let's wait until I break his armor, then I'll just get that potion. You know what? We're gonna do it now. Take damage, sucker! Cultist potion. Gain one ritual. That. Oh goodness. Okay. Yeah, I'll take another flex. That one's upgraded, too. Let us... We're gonna upgrade heavy pull. That's super good. What is that? 28? Block all of them. Man, what is up with these? You guys like went through the roof. Alright, cleave. I'm gonna clash you. Heavy blade. I can't kill somebody, so... Okay. Elites have less health. That's good. Uh-oh, indeed. I lived, shocking everyone, including myself.
Oh.
That was the first time I tried to cast a card with no energy, because it gave me the tool tip about having no energy. Sure does. Focus on dumping everything onto Dekka. Aww. I'm trying to reduce that guy's incoming damage and I forgot he still had things. Now they'll start a block. Is almost dead, but I don't think I'm gonna live to see him die. Nope. Nope. Alright. Well, that's one game with him. Now we'll switch over to the Silent. Okay for me. You see what I'm doing? Yep. I'm gonna go for another poison deck. Worth a shot. Yep. Okay, now where do we want to go? Because this changes things. I'll take money. Ew. Okay. Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna do that. Gain 2 strength, but have 5 more poison. 4 rounds of punishment before the strength doesn't add up to. Yeah, you'll die before. Okay, that's worth. Ugh. Gross, dude. Yeah, he's dead. Okay.
Hey.
There we go. Almost fully healed. Okay. Lame. Alright, well, I guess I'll hit you so you can die faster. Okay. This guy. Bye. Gross. Alright, so go Caltrops, let's do that. Get rid of some of their artifacts. That's not bad. Thank you. kill him. Best to apply the poison to somebody else. There we go. Hey, Vajra, nice. You know, that's fine. Yeah, it's not that big of a deal. Play any of those anyway. Okay. Ew. That's gonna hurt. Wouldn't let me click it. At least my poison's dumping a lot of damage into him right now. Alright, we'll do that. Upgraded snake relic! Totally get rid of his artifact so he can start taking poison damage. He's gonna do 10 damage to me. Ah. Yeah, let's bullet time that. Here we go. Collect is free. Poison him. Survivor the imp. Breaking some of this block there. Although I'm pretty sure the poison's just gonna kill him. Yep. Hey, fruit juice. Nice. I'm actually getting to get expertise. I almost never picked that up. Whenever you gain gold, heal for 5. That's nice. All right. Bam. All right, so here. Now we're blocking everything, so I'll put down a Caltrops. And I'll poison stab. Nice. Okay. Neutralize. Now he's doing 8 damage. Probably should have done Outbreak, but that's okay. Get what is that? In 4 plated armor. That's cool. I'll save my money for another door. We got another one coming up. Deadly poison on you. Dagger spray. Bane on you. No. I don't really need that to be 2 coughs. Yeah, I just played first. Hey!